What's up, Average Gang? It's your boy Chris. And before I start this video, I want to give a quick shout out to Monkey Milk. Get him to 1,000 subs because he really needs this. He's been grinding harder than me. And yeah, so I'm going to get started with this video. We're going to talk about Peter Parker. I don't know why I did that. Let's get it.
Weezy out here. Weezy out here.
You feeling? We not new to it. We kind of fluent.
Peter Benjamin Parker was a student at Midtown High School. Peter is a science whiz who was adopted by his Aunt May and Uncle Ben in the original series of Spider-Man created in 1962. He has been by radioactive spider at a science exhibit. The spider contains super agility and super strength of a spider and super reflexes of a spider. Along with the athletic abilities, Parker gains the ability to climb on walls and ceilings. Through his native knack for science, he develops a gadget that lets him fire adhesive webbing of his own design through small wrist-mounted barrels called the web shooters. Initially seeking to capitalize his own abilities, Parker makes a costume as Spider-Man. He becomes a TV superstar. However, the cockiness, Paul's no homo, overlooked Peter, which causes him to let a criminal get away. The criminal that got away killed his Uncle Ben. You guys got a little refresh about Peter's bio. Let's get to the dissection part of Peter and why he relates to so many people in real life. Everyone treats Peter like real humans. People just don't really care about other people, but he has the drive to go out there and risk his life every day for civilians. Peter gets bullied by the superstar football player Flash every day. He has to skip class every day to go do some Spidey work. You already know what he's gonna do. And to top it all off, he has to work at a pizza shop and work at the Daily Bugle. He never wants his auntie to do all the work to pay the bills. He is very mature for his age, but his goofiness always keeps him positive and sane. After high school years ended, college started to get more depressing for him. He watched his first love, Gwen Stacy, die. Loved someone else named Mary Jane, watched her get tortured. Watched Mary Jane die multiple times. Was abused by the Green Goblin multiple times. Was abused by Green Goblin and tortured by the Sinister Six at age 16. Lost his best friend, Harry Osborn. Watched his Uncle Ben die in front of him.
How does Peter go outside and still care for this world?
Well, like Uncle Ben said, with great power comes great responsibility. The meaning of this word keeps Peter going throughout his everyday life. If you have the ability to do something, make sure you do it for the good of others. Respect the urge of helping people. They might be rude or mean, but we really don't know what's going inside their personal lives every day. They might be suffering more than Peter. Peter is the type of guy to look out for people more than he does himself. He pushes through his limits every fight he's in. He has that mentality of, if I don't save that person, I'll be the bad guy for the rest of my life type mentality. He focuses on his craft for the civilians of New York every day, juggling the rent and jobs as well. Peter is a symbol of dedication and never taking the easy path to anything. Because instead, he could have been the richest man on earth, but he broke that urge of helping people and he just
Spider-Man,
did it.
Spider-Man, without a doubt, is my favorite superhero of all time. He taught me a good lesson, and I want to add that good ambition to my craft and my YouTube content in the future. I want to spread positivity and save as many lives as I can. And I'm just so happy to have 1,000 subscribers. It's crazy. I know people got more, but I can't wait to what the future waits for me. And I'm just shocked that I started YouTube in the first place. These characters, like him, inspired me to do YouTube. And I just want to say thank you for everything, for everybody who's been here and stayed with me before 1K and people who barely just came. I love y'all. Yo boy, Chris, out. Stay average.